I like a big sausage. What girl doesn't?
Hi, my name's Marion. I'm a mum of one.
And today I'm going to be trying other mums' bangers and mash with gravy. I love cooking bangers and mash because it's easy peasy. Bang the sausages in the oven and boil the potatoes and mash them. Job done.
My husband and sons want something quick, and I've got good quality sausages because that's what you need for bangers and mash.
So I use really tasty sausages. They're Irish sausages. They're really, really tasty. I think they're the best sausages out there. They're quite small, but they're tasty.
And the mash is really creamy. Mash it with cream and butter and that sort of stuff. Even tinned evaporated milk. That's a real secret.
Something that's really paramount in any bangers and mash is the gravy. So I use onions, garlic, hot Maggi sauce, and chilies.
This is the best because the sausages are delicious, the potatoes delicious, the gravy's homemade and just banging. That's it.
I'm really hungry, let's do this.
The sausages I use, they might be small, but they are mighty. They are Irish sausages and they are so tasty.
It's really not exciting. Who's this for? Little boy dinner. It's like a little kid, it's like a kid's dinner.
The sausages look really skinny and sad. That's what they look like. I like a big sausage. What girl doesn't? They look like cheap ones as well. Sorry. They do.
This needs something else. Just a little bit of green, if not green, some onion. Because bangers and mash love onions. The gravy, I'm neither here nor there because I really go to town on my gravy. I love to make gravy. If you gave this to me for dinner, I wouldn't stay.
Yeah. That is nice.
The potatoes, nothing to write home about. Nothing to write home about. And the sausages, no. Not my kind of sausage. I don't know. What is this? No, not for me.
Oh, sorry. I can't eat those sausages. Mash is lovely. The sausages are disgusting. Well, you need Cumberlands for bangers and mash.
This is a no-go area for me. Not going there.
The sausages really, really, really lay it down. Hell to the no-no.
You got to caramelize the onions a bit to make this really rock. And it's not rocking.
It's not rocking. It's a wholesome, hearty meal, so it needs to be a hard-hitting sausage.
3 out of 10. This is a 3 out of 10.
I give this bangers and mash a 3 out of 10. Those sausages were bad. I wouldn't serve it to my kids that are 4 and above, so that's all of the rest of the family. I don't get low fat, I get full fat because it's a hearty dish, you know? So if you're on a diet, do not come to my house for bangers and mash.
I don't like the smell of the sausages already. Visually, not hot. I wouldn't be serving that if I burnt it. Honestly.
It smells amazing. Don't know if I really like the look of the sausages. They're cooked quite well. They look a bit herby. 2 sausages on mash with some plain gravy. Simple. And the gravy looks just like sort of plain old gravy granules.
No, that gravy don't touch mine. You don't touch it.
Oh, it's got onions in the gravy. They were hiding in there. It's not so bland looking now.
I know this sausage.
Not so bad. Not so good. I don't like them sausages. Got a bit of an aftertaste. The mashed potato is too mashy. It's like baby food.
Too soft, not how I like it. And the gravy isn't great, but the bangers are nice.
Yeah, I would serve it to my family, but they wouldn't be happy with the mash, definitely.
Shame about the potatoes. great sausage.
Lots of flavour, but not really the flavour that I like. I like my sausages to taste meaty. I would give this 5 out of 10.
I would give this a 6, because the sausage saved it, took it over the bar.
This reminds me of something you'd get on a kid's menu.
I've got good quality sausages. They're very tasty indeed. And the gravy has got Madeira wine. Mini sausages, they look cute. She's cooked the onion separate to the gravy.
It looks really good. It looks tasty. I like that the sausages are well done. Yeah, it looks really good. I like the look of this.
I don't know what is... I don't even know what gravy that is. It doesn't smell like Bisto. Wow, that's thick. The colour ain't looking too good, if I'm honest.
They don't taste as good as they look. Maybe a little bit more seasoning or a bit of onion.
Sausages are great. Not feeling that gravy at all. It's got no flavour. The potatoes don't taste of anything. I'm really bland. It's the blandest mashed potato I've ever tasted in my whole life. It's that bland. I'd have to saturate it in Ancona hot pepper sauce. I'd even have to put sweet chilli on this one to give it some flavour. The Lands Are Us.
I'd give this dish a 4 because it's not really something I'd want to eat again.
Just because the sausages are good at 4, but an overall dish.
Computer says no.
Take it away.
What did I win? My kids are gonna be really proud of me. Thank you, Philadelphia. I love you. Jesus, Jesus.
Oh. They obviously don't know good taste when they taste it.